Welcome to Spawn. You can applaud, that's all right. I'm happy to hear yourself over here. Appreciate you guys coming out in this cold weather. It's been a special week. Yesterday I saw a friend that I haven't really seen in almost 2 years, played drums here, Jason Brown. And now I see another great friend leading his trio here tonight, who I don't get to see as often, which is amazing, you know, especially this time of year, and with everything that's going on in the world, it's good to see old friends, you know. Cats remind you about what a good spirit is, you know. And without further ado, I'd like to introduce this trio to you. Give it up for Alan Mednar. The big hammer himself, there's Ron Douglas. Give it up for Ron Douglas on the bass. Last, and certainly not least, one of the greatest piano players in the world right now, I have to say, and I think everybody knows it. And you're very lucky to catch him here tonight. A dear friend of mine, one of the very special beings on this planet. I know him as Eric Lewis, but he now goes by E. Lou. Give it up to E. Lou and his trio.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Smalls, New York City, Greenwich Village. Are we ready to jazz it up? Yes, Duke, come over to the dark side. Come over to the swinging side. How about it for the wonderful Alan Medner at the drums? Alan Medner at the drums. And on the bass, the inimitable. Did I say that right? Inimitable. Yes. Desron Douglas. Desron Douglas. That's a good one. My name is Elu, and I shall be your pianist for the duration. I want to welcome you all to this absolutely phantasmagorical and iconic spot, this place. I remember when this place was opened, and I was one of the people that ran jam sessions here. This is you know how you hear about the past and you hear about the famous clubs and you hear about those kinds of things. And not just in music, but any kind of thing. There's places and venues and moments in time that had a certain thing and had a culture around it. Well, it's really moving as time passes to realize that we are part of this moment in time. And why am I emotional? I guess I haven't played here since the zombie apocalypse that just went down. I'm like fighting back emotions here. What's up with all that? You know, I'm seeing my main man, Roy Hargrove, my dear soul brother that, you know, now he's over here. He's over here, you know what I'm saying, in black and white. And so I'm feeling all that. Wow, I'm all up in that. Okay, everybody. Well, let's get back to the music. Love you all. I appreciate you.
We love you so much.
Appreciate you. Shove it down. This first tune that you heard was a classic by the great Sonny Rollins entitled Olio. Back in his day, they had a thing called Olio Margarine. So that's it's Butter Baby. I guess that was their version of something. Butter Baby. I don't know. Couldn't remember. Yes. What was I going to say there? Oh, yes. And we started off with a particular technique that I'm trying to work on, innovate, and bring into the fore. I call it counter bop, and that's where you hear those kind of duet things happening, call and response, within a call and response, and they were participating with it too. So exciting times, and the legacies continue. Now, I'm going to once again invite you to sit back, relax, have a fantastic drink of your choice, take care of our people, and we're going to take care of you. Welcome to Smalls. Thank you. Thank you. It's not a good party until I start bleeding. Yeah.
Looking for a band-aid.
Now we can party. How about it once again for these phenomenal fellows?
Yeah.
I would never at the drums. And on the bass, Desron Douglas. Right now I'm going to do a quick little solo moment. I'm going to play my interpolation of a Swedish electronica tune. It'll be in there. We'll get it up in there one way or the other. What's that? Oh, yeah. Maybe we won't find that in this one. In spirit. No, this is a tune by a electronica duo known as The Knife. And the name of this tune is Heartbeats. Enjoy.
Thank you.
lose track of. I always get in trouble because I'm so used to doing like these. I do a lot of private concerts and kind of like these kind of events where it's, they want me to just hit them with the vibrations for like unspecified amount of time for unspecified amount of money. Well, it's a specified amount of money, but it's unspecified amount of time for that type of job. But I get in trouble with my club because I'll keep playing, but we're almost at an hour. I hate to sound that way. House, because I got in trouble, like, I don't want to get in trouble.
After.
I know, but the door's open at 7:30. How much, Los, what's my time looking like, player? Los, is that Carlos? That's not Carlos. Who's my, I don't have a nobody. I don't want to, okay, don't get mad if I play like 6 hours here.
Who's gonna get mad?
Okay, we got nine minutes.
No one get mad at me.
Okay.
We're all
mad. In that case, we're going to play.
10 minutes, baby.
10 minutes. Okay, solid. We can play like, I don't know, six tunes in that. Okay. How about? Well, I'd love you guys to hear some. I don't feel like you guys have heard enough of my cohort geniuses over here. So how about we open the floor up really quick? Dez, why don't you bust something in D? We haven't heard Dez Ryan really get into it. Let's do something in D minor, and then we're going to go into. Next tune, we're going to play that Dez Ryan so lusciously and rubatoly set up for us is a tune that I wrote in the wonderful city of Caroleón, Puerto Rico. I wrote it with five drunk Puerto Ricans, and the night will live on in glory and infamy, the equal parts glory, equal parts, well, attempted infamy, but it was actually just, we attempted infamy and we achieved glory. That happens sometimes. live on forever. It's audience participation team. Whenever you hear this, or you think you're about to hear this here, feel free to shout out, Puerto Rico. There's a long story that goes with the creation of this simplicity, but it was a very complicated road to get to something that simple. Because I don't speak Spanish, and they didn't speak English. Anyway, normally I invite those who have non-lethal artifacts to jingle your jangles and clingle your clangles if you've got anything to jingle, jangle, clingle, clangle. If you're percussively inclined, don't worry about being in or out of time. We've got a fantastic percussionist here who will rationalize whatever beats you throw out there. And although we're in close quarters, at my gigs the dance floor is always open. I find that it has medicinal value. And for those who are suffering from relationship problems, the dance floor often has, like Altoids, curiously strong powers of redemption, as it were, and salvation. That said, those of you who are choreographically inclined, you know, feel free. Anyway, away we go. Puerto Rico, our last tune. We love you madly, and madly, we sure do love you. Wepa!
One of the greatest piano players in the world today, Eric Lewis. E. Lou in the house. E. Lou in the house. Alan Mednar on the drums. Big Hammer. Reginald Douglas on the bass. One more time for E. Lou. Give it up. Told you, what a beautiful spirit he is. We thank you for being here, Rick. Unfortunately, that's the end of this set. You know, E. Lou has a lot of music out there. I know you can check that out. So buy some albums, buy whatever he's got out there. Go check it out. It's always worth it.
E. Lou Rock Jazz on Instagram and all that. Bootlegs are welcome.
Yeah, there you go. And we're going to have to say goodnight to you guys for now, and we'll see you next time. We do have a room that we have to fill up later, so we thank you, and I can't keep you guys here. I'm a little broken hearted by it, because you all are a beautiful crowd. You're really enjoying yourselves, but you don't look drunk enough, so we got to get more people in here, and we'll get fucked up. So we thank you very much. Have a beautiful night. Thanks for coming to small. Give it up for E. Lou and his trio. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I gotta get everybody out of here. We've got seats of people in here, so please make your way on out. And thank you very much for joining us. Have a good night. We need everybody to start leaving the club. Thank you, sir. Thank you, miss. Folks, everybody. Thank you.
Great. What's your name?
Dignam.
I'll look you up.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Folks, welcome to Smalls.
Yeah.
I can tell you this, the last set was amazing. People are feeling good. I think this next set is going to be even more amazing because that's what Elu does. On drums and cymbals, Alan Mednard on drums and cymbals. Yeah. Ron Douglas on the bass. Elu on the piano. Thank you.
Yeah. Welcome to the second set here at Smalls, at the epicenter of jazz around the world. This is the center of the earth. Jazz guys, welcome to the core. Ultra. Wow, that was my Men in Black, Vincent D'Onofrio voice. Looking for the belt of Orion. I love sci-fi. Never mind. Anyway, how about it for our fantastic supporting cast? We got Alan Mulder at the drums. Alan Mulder at the drums. And on the basso profondo, how about it for the international, the enigmatico El Gato himself. There's Ron Douglas. My name is Elu, and I'll be your pianist for the next, 2 hours, 1 hour, I don't want to do something. We're bigger now, 3 hours. It's a ranger, we're going to do what we're supposed to do for you. Sit back, relax, enjoy yourself, drink up, happy people, etc., etc., etc. I don't know the lyrics. Take it to the bridge. And we're going to do our thing. That first tune was a tune by the great Sonny Rollins entitled Olio. And I am working on a technique I call counterbop, where I take the music, Baroque counterpoint legacy of Bach and those fellows of that period of time, and add bebop to it so that the left hand and the right hand are interacting with one another like two dueling saxophonists, all while the bass and the drums create their own wonderful symphonies. Yes, counterbop. Anyway, that's what we just were working with. And now, something from the 60s, which I hope you enjoy. Sit back, relax, welcome to Smalls. Let's do it. Let's do it again.
Thank you.
this next piece. Oh, sorry, that was the classic Pinocchio from the Miles Davis Nefertiti album, composed by the immortal Wayne Shorter. Pinocchio. This next piece is an original of mine, and I had the cosmic fortune to tour the world for 2 years under the sorcerer hand of the immortal Elvin Jones. Now, those of you who might not know his name, if you've ever heard of John Coltrane, Elvin Jones is the drummer on all those classic John Coltrane records. Elvin Jones, along with Coltrane and that group, Elvin McCoy and Jimmy Garrison, transformed and forever remodeled the consciousness of jazz musicians at the minimum and the world at large with their just breakthrough concepts of how to take the jazz aesthetic and merge it with something international. Something special. Anyway, I was touring the world with him for 2 years. I wrote this tune for him, my great master. It's called Tones for Elvin Jones. Tones for Elvin Jones. Thank you. you, gentlemen. How about it for Desmond Douglas at the table? And on the drums, Alan Metner. At this moment, I'm going to play a quick solo thing for you. Something solo. I'm not quite sure what it's going to be, but it'll be something solo. Something solo. Mic on. Talk to me, Goose. Top Gun? No, nobody. Talk to me, Goose. Put my Tom Cruise on. Well, I could do the very hard thing that I probably should do, or I could do something easier.
Hard thing.
So I'll do the hard thing that I don't want to do, but I must do. All right. Are you entertained? This is a tune I'm going to dedicate to all of you. It is as I'm just composing myself because it's so hard. I started just intimidated by the song. I'm like, I'm going to fall down playing this. Forget it. Let's dive in. It's called Thanksgiving.
It's original.
Thank you. It's an original. Thank you to Smalls. Thank you to everybody. All y'all. Thank you. sort of interesting, thank you. What's sort of funny about this is that on the last set, when I finished, it was 9 minutes left in the set. And now it's 9 minutes left in the set. Exactly.
Technically, it's 10 minutes.
Touché! And on that note, we're going to feature Des Ron Douglas because we're going to do a tune that we closed with on the last day because it's so fun. And it's an audience participation tune. But first, we're going to have a wonderful symphonic overture by the inimitable, the ever stalwart, and the rather robust, musically speaking, Des Ron Douglas. But I know that you don't know what to do because I didn't show you the song yet, but that would have been a nice, just we could have just popped right into it. Thus, I must pause the action for a moment to tell you what to do, that we can all party with this song. Yes. Whenever I made this song in Caroline, Puerto Rico, with five drunk Puerto Ricans a decade or so ago, but I'll never see them again, but the song lives on and it's glory. There's no time for me to tell you the amazing story about how this all happened, because I don't speak Spanish, they didn't speak English, but we composed it anyway. Fun story. But anyway, whenever you hear this, or you think you're about to hear this, it'll be up here. Puerto Rico. Very good, very good. Those of you who are percussively inclined, if you have any jingle jangle or clingle clangle type of things, feel free to jingle jangle, clingle clangle. Don't worry about being rhythmically precise. We have a fantastic percussionist on deck who will rationalize whatever it is that you put out there. Those fantastic. those of you who are choreographically inclined, while we are not in the Copacabana, my gigs, dance floor is always open. We've got a small space over there. Those of you who get, if we start playing real good. By the way, the dance floor, my dance floor has curious, like an Altoid, has curious medicinal qualities for any kind of relationship problems that you might be going through. Fantastically enough, my dance floor has special properties. They make the rough places smooth. Somehow you'll feel better. Epiphanies and also, just shout out to the guys if you're in trouble. All right, having said all that, sit back, relax. This is Puerto Rico. All right.
Thank you.
Again, thanks so much for being here. Thank you for supporting that, Dad. You got a career in the group.